Okay, here I come! Killing time since Mr. Kelly made us guard this hole in the ground, but it looks like things are picking up. That's bad luck for you, stranger. Okay, here I come!
Thank you. Hey, what are you doing? Belong here.
You going to Brimstone?
Close enough, I suppose. The express road passes about a mile outside of town.
Well, I gotta get to the governor so he can call out the troops. There's trouble heading from down south.
Well, climb on back, soldier.
A wagon full of TNT through bandit country.
A those General Diego's, man? I hope you're a good shot.
I think I was safer in that cell.
We've got a ways to go yet. I hope we can make it to the canyons.
Can't you go any faster?
Right, left, right. You think the next batch will come from the left again?
You watch the road, I'll watch them.
Oh, looks like I was wrong. Now they're coming from both sides.
TNT. Why couldn't it be bacon and beans?
They keep coming like this, we may not make it!
Sorry I got you into this, mister.
They're coming from the front now!
Thanks!
Know where we're headed, that's for sure. They're on each side again.
Things I do for the army.
Look up ahead!
There's too many!
They want to surround us!
Can't you go any faster?
Ooh, ow, ow! More coming from the rear!
Thanks.
Like one last ambush.
This looks like the end.
What are you doing now?
Sweet Mary, Mother of God, you got them all.
Driving!
ambush! Mary, mother of God! You got them all!
Brimstone's just about a mile or so down that way. Oh, sorry I can't take any closer, but there are some desperate folks in need of these supplies.
Much obliged, mister. I'll make sure to tell the governor you helped me. There may even be a reward in it for
you. If it's all the same to you, I'd just assume that Governor Griffin don't even know who I am. Good luck to you, soldier.
Governor, you gotta call General Bowden right away, sir.
Who let you in here, soldier?
There's a renegade general on your territory. His name is Diego. He's running a gold mine, and he's using slave labor. It's a job only the U.S. Army can handle, sir. He has an army and a fort, too.
Well, thank you, soldier. Mr. Diego is one of my biggest contributors. I'm sure this is all a simple misunderstanding. But Mr. Kelly here, he's gonna take good care of you.
If we wait much longer for the cavalry, they'll be rescuing our corpses. If we attack the Gatling gun head on, we'll both die. I'll draw the fire while you try to find a way inside the walls.
There you go, catch it, come on!
For my people!
There you go.
get back.
Catch this!
Yeah,